Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a fuchsia makeup kind of video because I went to a launch recently in like a local beautician's called Beauty by Shelly. It's in Greystones in County Wicklow. But over on my Snapchat a lot of you were like really curious about like what I bought or you know what the products were like, and to be honest I have never used any fuchsia products. So at this launch there was like a masterclass and the makeup artist took everybody through all these products. And I was just really curious and I kind of liked how they looked, so I've decided to give them a go. This is going to be a two-part video. So the first video is going to be me using the mineral powder foundation and kind of reviewing that and talking you guys through that. And then the second video is going to be me completing a full face using fuchsia only products, where I can, because I obviously don't have everything. But like all the fuchsia products that I bought, reviewing all them and telling you guys what I thought. This video was requested over my Snapchat. If you don't follow my Snapchat, head on over and follow it now. I'm gonna put my username here so you can go and add me. I'm on there every day doing daily vlogs, morning rituals, positive vibes, makeup looks, everything. If you wanna come over and join in the fun. Jesus, that ring light is bright as hell. God, I really shouldn't put her next to me. It just makes me feel like shit. Okay. The mineral foundation that I bought came in this kit here. So this kit here is, it's like a kind of starter kit. And it comes with loads in it, so I don't understand how they actually make any money off it, if I'm being honest, because everything in it is worth so much more than what I paid. I paid $49.95 for this box. In it, I get two different shades of the mineral foundation. I get a glow blusher, I get 3G rice powder, two full-size brushes, and what else did I get? I got something else. Oh, and a golden glow highlighter. And the highlighter, like, I put it on my hand, I've seen it on somebody, and it is like... to die for. Like it is like, you know, when you see highlighter and you're like, girl. Yeah, I was surprised. And I think you can get these like wherever fuchsia is stocked. I know that there's a store in Swords and there's one in Drogheda, but I think some pharmacies stock it as well. So I thought it'd be a good idea to like get all the products in one and give them all a good bash. The second thing that I bought then was this little fuchsia kit here. It's called A Gift For You. And it comes with just three pigment glitters in it. These are the three shades that I got. And as I said, I'll be working on them in my second video. I'm going to be talking you guys through how Anne-Marie, the lead makeup artist at Fuchsia, showed me how to apply these, like this mineral foundation and all the products. But basically, like they recommend that you use this brush. So this is their Jumbo Buffer brush. I think you can buy it for $14.95. It's just really dense and the hairs are like a little bit shorter. It's synthetic. And like it's quite a sturdy brush. I like it. Like I was kind of impressed. So yeah, as I said, in that box I got two different shades of the powder. So I got it in Fawn and I got it in Toffee. And what Anne-Marie recommended was the Fawn one is more like a daytime kind of shade and then the Toffee one is like a nighttime shade. Or if I'm wearing tan. So I'm not wearing tan, so I think I'm gonna go with the Fawn. It comes in like a little packet like that. It's quite a small pot. It's 5 grams. But you really don't need, that's the Fawn shade there. Oh, that's 3 grams. I feel cheated. You get two though in the thing. So 3 grams, 3 grams, yeah, I suppose, you know. You're going to take a little. Turn your lid over and smack some into your lid like that. Like I'm aware that that's probably too much because she did not use that much. Now the sheet says that you're supposed to moisturize your skin before you start. Now I have, to be honest, I've been using this moisturizer that I got. I can't remember where I picked it up from, but it is absolutely brilliant. My skin totally just soaks it up and leaves my skin looking so hydrated. Now this is how she showed me to do it. Now, I don't know whether it's gonna work for me, but we can try. So you press the top of your brush into your product. You turn the brush upside down and you tap the product so that it goes right into the bottom of the brush's bristles. I'm surprised I said that right. Apparently, it's a powder, but it turns into a full coverage liquid when you put it on your face. How does that happen? Apparently it combines with the natural oils in your skin and turns into like a liquid kind of coverage. Observations on this product. Like, wow. Like, I can't believe, like, the coverage in that is gorgeous. And like, I don't know whether you can tell, like, with the camera, but like here in my mirror, I can see, like, I am glowing. Like, I am glowing and it looks natural. Like, my skin doesn't look like I have anything on it. So I am absolutely just like, I cannot believe this. I cannot believe it. Like, it is gorgeous. Like, this is my new go-to. To be honest though, I don't think it would have worked as well without this brush. Like, I think the brush makes the product, honestly. It's a really good brush, it's really soft, it works really well. I found like both of them really easy to use. So if you're new to makeup, or if you just kind of want something really simple, this is it. To be honest, I work so much, so it's like so handy that I'm like, oh my God, I can't believe I found you. What have I been doing up until this point? Like, it is gonna be so easy for me now to just get a full coverage look in like, what did that take me, like 30 seconds? Anyway, on the back of this pamphlet, there is a little section, a little section of frequently asked questions. So I'm gonna run through them here just so you guys have the information that I have. So the first one is, will the minerals dry out your skin? Apparently not. My skin does not feel dry and it definitely doesn't look dry. Our minerals contain no talc or chalk, which are the most common cosmetic ingredients that dry out skin. In fact, our minerals have the opposite effect, making the skin feel more supple. I don't even feel like I have anything on my face, I'm gonna be honest. I just don't. The next question on this is, will it give sufficient coverage? Yes, mineral is a layered product, meaning the more layers you apply, the more coverage you get. Oh, it's a buildable one. Does it clog pores? That's interesting. Oh, that is really interesting. It said that the particles in this product are too big to actually clog your pores. So it like rests on the skin rather than works into the skin. That is interesting. Oh, look. My problem is on the bottom. My skin looks very shiny. What has happened? It just means that you have over applied the product. This is easily rectified. Simply apply some of our rice setting powder as this will calm the shine, also setting the foundation. To be honest, I like the glow, but I do have the rice powder. If you want to see if the rice powder worked, then you need to go and watch the second video in which I will be doing a full face of Fuchsia makeup. I'm going to link all Fuchsia's like web pages, all their stuff down below. I'm also going to be linking my Snapchat, my blog, everything that I do down below as well, so you can go check it all out. And thank you for watching. If you have used Fuchsia mineral makeup before, let me know what you think. And I guess I will see you in my next video.